How long are you going to stay with me?
Forever.
That's what I thought. But then came the army of ghosts. Then came Torchwood and the war. And that's when it all ended.
What was her name?
Her name's Rose.
I was gonna be with you. Forever. Rest of my life. Travelling. In the TARDIS. The Doctor, Donna.
Oh, Donna Noble, I am so sorry. But we had the best of times.
The best.
And here we are. You and me. On the last page. By the time you read these words, Rory and I will be long gone. So know that we lived well and were very happy. And above all else, know that we will love you always. Sometimes I do worry about you, though. I think once we're gone, you won't be coming back here for a while. And you might be alone, which you should never be. Don't be alone, Doctor. This is the story of Amelia Pond. And this is how it ends.
Don't let this change you. No, listen. Whatever happens next, you will not insult my memory. There will be no revenge. I will die, and no one else here or anywhere will suffer. You don't be a warrior.
All those bright and shining companions. But not anymore.
No.
Might I ask why not?
They leave.
Because they should, or they find someone else. And some of them forget me. I suppose in the end, they break my heart.